Why they put kangaroos in a zoo.
Yeah, they're
you can see
everywhere.
Them everywhere.
Do you want to feed this?
Do you want to feed it grass?
No.
Oh, they've got rabbit here.
It's a goat! Pico! Pico! It's your goat!
What's in here?
Toto.
Was there like chicks in the other one?
Yeah, it says probably poultry over here.
Fritzel.
I have the one, my one.
Silkies.
So we got three fluffy ones and
which one is this one?
It's called Fritzel. Like, Fritzel. Yeah.
Oh, and that one is too, the silky.
Yes. Let's go.
They look more like
what? Oh, yes, what they are.
They become more domestic.
Yeah, you can time them.
But they no longer look like dingoes.
I think more like kelpie then.
Yeah. Anko, look, your face on my mind's giraffe.
Look, look, pumpkin, look. No, not me. I love you too, but look over there. Oh, look.
No, you're too busy looking at mum.
And Brazilian tapir.
Oh, look.
ring-tailed limo. I think they got a very long tail, the other one didn't have it, yeah.
Andy says everything is grumpy.
I think it's just his face. Yeah, those kind of birds always look grumpy.
Yeah, he's not actually grumpy, he just looks grumpy. Come back in there.
It's like how when you... It's like how...
It is. Cut on top. Tamarind. Oh, look at the grey goose.
That little one in between.
I think they're more pink than grey.
Does it have a Joey?
Do you see it?
No. I see the mummy, but I don't see the Joey.
Just watch carefully and it don't fall on you. On the baby. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
they're
yes, there are a couple over there. There are like five over there.
Can you see mommy? Can you see them?
Yes. Oh, that's right. Where is the... What are you supposed to see here? Yeah.
Yeah. He's moving. What's he called? Olive. Python.
Oh, it's a python.
Yeah.
Oh, its head is here. It's not a long one.
No, it's fairly long. It's still coming. What do you mean it's not big? It's huge. Look, look at the tail. It's all the way around.
Oh, yeah. I didn't see the end of it.
I can't see the end of it either. It's still coming.
Yeah. It's pretty big, yeah.
Look. The tail goes all the way behind that thing.
See your head. It's gonna go climb the tree.
So they can't lift their bodies, for example,
more than that.
So can he, like, from halfway down still stand, or is that the only part he can lift?
I don't know, it's nearly 3 meters, so won't be able to do it. Why am I feed that to the python at most?
Can you see behind the leaves? There's something sleeping.
The only way to see one. This is how they camouflage,
I see.
No, I went behind the trees.
Yeah. Hello, look. Penguin.
Check me out.
Here, come down here.
They're all something.
Giant waterfall.
Oh, cloud tree.
baby Obies?
I see what you mean by the bums.
Oh, the rhino bums are actually cute.
Oh, right, it's rhino bums, not hippo bums.
But that is a cute bum as well.
So is he shining because he's been in the water?
Yeah. No, because he's wet. He's jumped out.
Oh, well, they don't fly right now. Until it gets dark, they start flying.
Yeah. Well.
They're like fruits hanging off.